Julissa's got a old story to tell.
Old story. It's spring, right?
Right,
and,
right.
And you guys keep talking about this green thumb, right?
Right?
I don't have one. But we pretended, and we planted a tree this weekend.
What?
Oh, cool. I know, and by we, I mean my husband. There it is. It is a Oklahoma redbud.
Oklahoma redbud.
Yes, so cool. It will provide some lovely shade and some lovely buds. But you can see how ginormous the hole is, right? So, you know, it's still a young tree, but it's going to grow into something fantastic. We had a sycamore tree there, so they took that out, and then they did that. But I want to show you. Can I just show you this? Hold on. Pause. There we go. So, literally, my dad and Steve are out there, and then our two neighbors come out. Just all of a sudden, shovels in tow, and they start helping. But please pay close attention. They were well-supervised.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Julio's making sure.
Right. Yeah, he's watching.
Job was.
Got the law there watching.
Is that his so hair? Funny. Is he got all that long, crazy hair?
Yeah.
Wow.
He's had a couple of haircuts. Yeah, little haircuts, but anywho. So you could see, look at that big old hole. But I'm just telling you, I did a little post on my Instagram, just, you know, that this tree will give us some shade, but it will always remind us how awesome our neighbors were, because they just were like, hey, you started without us.
Aww.
So anywho, so I just thought I'd share with them.
I found a picture of what your tree's going to look like when it's grown
up. Oh, good.
Okay,
let's
good.
See.
It's
let's
on
see.
The EC2. It's gorgeous, and I don't know if it's this color like all year.
Ooh,
or
I don't
maybe
know
that's just
that.
Like a spring.
You're asking
spring
way too many questions.
Too many questions,
yeah. Right?
But
yeah.
I do.
And look, that's the projected. Your as the house is going to grow too. Look how much bigger your house is.
Yes. Oh. Your house will grow along with the tree.
Yeah, pretty.
So when Julio is 45,
yes,
just like that.
I love it. I'm so excited. I love that color too. So anywho,
you picked a good tree,
right?
It's a good looking tree.
It's cool. Gorgeous color.
Oh, Stevie. Okay. Will you take credit?
I do. I was entertaining the kids.
There How you did go. You decide to put in that tree, like that kind of tree?
Steve did.
Oh, Steve.
We went to Green Acres and we said, okay, so we need something simple. We need something that will only get like so big.
Got it.
And so they said, these are your options.
Yeah.
And I think we saw the little picture. They had little pictures of the trees of what they would look like. And we liked that one.
Because you also have to pay attention to the root system. Like how big are the roots going to be?
Right.
Where do they go?
How much they finger.
Like things you don't want. Like we're learning things you do not want.
Right?
Yeah. Finding out the hard way.
Yeah.
Finding out the hard way.
Cool.
Oh, beautiful. So. Well done.
Yay!
Congratulations to you and the neighborhood. And to Julio for supervising.